Almost 150 years ago here on Federal Hill, when it was still possible to get a good look at the harbor without these condos in the way, the Union Army had a fort here. They had cannons overlooking the city, and somehow it seems some of the ammo from the cannons got dumped into the harbor.
They've been doing dredging down at the harbor. They load up a barge with all the sediment, haul the barge out, and when they offload the barge, they've been uncovering these cannonballs.
These are just three of 10 cannonballs that have been dredged out of the inner harbor. As soon as they're found, they're turned over to the state fire marshal's office to make sure they are safe.
When powder gets wet, nothing's going to happen. But when the powder dries, you always risk that chance of, you know, probably having it go off. But I don't think so.
It's not sure whether they're from the Civil War era or the War of 1812. But either way, they've been buried under the mud for a long time.
The only reason why they're being found is because they're dredging. I mean, if they don't disturb the sediment and stuff, they'll probably could have remained there for a few more years.
And it's not just cannonballs that have been found in the sludge that's been dredged up.
We've uncovered hand grenades, mortar shells. God knows what's in the down below, but they're harmless. I mean, they're safe. They're not going to detonate.